Everyone, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Hello, everyone, and welcome as we get set for tonight's matchup between the Charlotte Hornets and the Sacramento Kings. Now, as this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Kings?
The game plan better revolve around stopping Monte Ellis, particularly in transition. Undersized without question. The best athlete at the two in this league? Possibly. Great speed when they throw it ahead to him in transition, probing and attacking the rim, works his way to the free throw line, not afraid to take on contact, and has added the long ball to his game. This guy is the entire package.
Oh, rejected.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Kings dominated this game from beginning to end. They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Sacramento Kings. The Hornets seemed to give up on this game as it got more challenging. My advice for these guys is not to watch any TV tonight, because it's not going to help them forget about this game. Everyone is going to be talking about this one. The Charlotte Hornets got their point scoring from these guys on screen.
Game track. Defense.
The Sacramento Kings put under pressure defensively in this game. And in return, they put back some blocks and steals on the stat sheet. Not only that, they put a W in the win column. And that's everyone's favorite stat. Let's check out the game stats.
Player of the game.
The highlight says it all. He's your player of the game. And here we have a look at the stats.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have their off nights. Today was just one of those days for this guy. These are the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
And now, we've got today's games. These are your Eastern Conference standings. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.